The Mitchell on the balance beam consists of a triple turn in tuck stand on one leg and was created by Australian gymnast Lauren Mitchell at the 2010 World Championships. It carries an E rating and has become one of the most popular dance elements performed on this apparatus over the past decade. It's definitely not a fan favorite, as only a select group of gymnasts are able to make it somewhat pleasing to watch.